Who once stepped his own father across the place and left the old man to find and run in Madison.